Hello my dear children, so before going to do practice, I want to read one point of theory of power, and that point name is reaction force. So here in reaction force, according to Newton's law of every force has an equal and opposite force. When an automobile crashes into a wall with a force of 2000 pounds, the wall will return a force of 2000 pounds. Or forcing the end of scissor down with a ton of weight will provide an upward force of the same weight. If your opponent is rushing towards you at a high speed, by the slightest blow at his head, the force with which you strike his head would be that of his own onslaught plus that of your blow. The two forces combined, his which is large and yours, which is small, are quite impressive. This then is the reaction force from the opponent. Another reaction force is your own. A punch with the right fist is aided by pulling back the left fist to the hip. So this is reaction force. Okay. So one more thing I want to read, that is philosophy of taekwondo. In that one point I want to read. So that point is third point. Be content with what you have in money and position, but never in skills. So one more time. Be content with what you have in money and position, but never in skills. Okay, children. So this, I hope you are clear with these things. Okay. So let's start the practice. Thank you.
Chirit,
Kimi,
Taekwon,
hands on,
second up,
students on.
I shall observe the tenets of Taekwondo. I shall respect the instructors and seniors. I shall never misuse Taekwondo. I shall be a champion of freedom and justice. I shall build a more peaceful world. Hands on, five tenets of Taekwondo. Courtesy, integrity, perseverance, self-control, indomitable spirit. Jumi.
Hello my dear students. So today in this session we are going to practice, or we are going to learn skipping front kick and skipping side kick. So before going to practice that two skills, so first I will show you the related exercise, and the related first exercise is called side sit-ups. Okay, so myself, Vichitanand, you know that already, and one of my co-instructor name is Mr. Vikram, first year black man. So he is going to show you the first related exercise is called side sit-ups. Okay. So first you have to feet apart like this. Okay. And as possible you can see here, and you have to keep your hands straight, or you can, if you want this, you can keep like this also. Okay. So first, just in beginning basic thing, first you can keep and you can catch your wrist. Okay, first you practice now. You can sit one side. One. Okay, see, you can observe here when he's sitting one side, left side or right side. So his leg is straight and he's locking his knee here, and this feet is straight upwards. Okay? And here heel is down. Okay? Two. Okay? You can observe. Same here. Three. Four. Okay, up, get up. Now the same exercise, now he is going to show you in this direction, in this view. Okay? Come make more back. Face that side. Right. Feet apart. Sit your left. Okay, you can observe now when he is sitting down, his back is straight. Okay, if you keep little front also, this is wrong. You're not supposed to keep like this. You have to keep your back straight. The tens should come on your thighs. Okay? Ready? One. You can observe. Two, three, four. Okay, stand up. So this one you have to go for 20 side sit-ups. Okay. Now he's going to do the side stretching. Okay. After this, you can go for side stretching. Okay. Hands on hip. So first you have to keep your hands on hip like this. Slowly go for stretching. Okay. Slowly, as possible. Okay. Slowly you have to go. You have to split your leg as possible as down like this. You have to go down and put your palms down now. on the floor. And here in this position, you should not supposed to bend your knee. Your toe should be down. Okay, like side kick lunging. Even here also. In this position, your heel, your knee, and your hip should be in straight line. Stand up. The same exercise he will show in this direction. Hands on hip. Switch. Don't bend any keep your legs straight. Now put your palms down. Yeah. So he went as possible as down. Okay. Now he kept his palms down now. So in this you can observe here. His heel, knee and hip is in straight line. Horizontal. Okay. Stand up. So once when you go in this position, okay, hands on the hip. After that, you have to go for the push-up. Go for stretching, okay. Again, you came back to the same position now. So here you can see, palms down. So you have to look straight. If possible, try and touch your chest to ground. Or if you can't touch your chest to ground, you can keep your hands in lemon shape like this. Lemon shape. Okay. Here you can touch your forehead to your hand. One. Yes, sorry. Two. You should be careful while doing this, okay? Don't bang your head to the floor. Do slowly. Three. Okay, so here when you're doing this exercise, you have to feel the stretching in your inner thigh, okay? Inner thigh and here also. Okay? Inner thigh and the carpal tunnel. Carpal tunnel means this part, your shin here. And little bit in knee also, okay? Three. Okay, keep on now. If you can do. If you can touch your chest to the ground, you can hands apart like this. Okay? Give wide hands and keep like this in push-up position. And you can try to touch your chest to ground. Okay, you can see now. One. Slowly. Back straight. Two. Three. Okay, children, stand. Very good. So you can stretch like this, okay? So day by day you have to increase your stretching. You have to go down again. It will stretch. Okay. Again go down and stretch. Okay. Don't try it in one day. One day is not possible. Day by day you have to increase your stretching. So now you play with the side stretching and push up and same. Okay. Now he is going to show you in the front. Now he is going to show you front stretching. Okay. Hands on hip. Same again. Go. Okay. You have to keep your one leg straight. Front here like this. Slowly go down. Here back leg should be straight. Okay, now see, you can see here. He can keep palms down. Yeah. So here, this hand and this hand between this hands, your legs should cover your one leg, okay? In this position, okay? Stand up. Same, that's it. Okay, same exercise. We will show you this view. Change your leg. Come bit more back. Okay, straight. You can observe here. Yeah. So back leg should be straight. Okay, in this position, when you're going to do this exercise here, you have to try to touch your forehead to your knee. One, don't bend your knee, keep your leg straight. Okay, here this is very important. Okay, here even here you have to feel stretch here in hamstring here, hamstring, no? Hamstring and in calf muscle. Two, yeah, three, stand up. Now other leg he will show in this direction, okay? Hands on hip, same other leg now. Okay? You can observe. One. Back leg straight. Two. Three. Four. Stand. Okay children, I hope you clear with this related exercises. So before going to practice, I want you to make sure that we have to complete your warm up. So after warm up, you have to go for stretching exercise. This, okay? Before the like stretching exercise, you did know that we showed you that side setup first. Later you go for the side stretching, and after that you have to go for the front stretching. Then you can start the practice. Okay, children. So now we go for the practice. Okay, now let's start the practicing kicks now. So before I told you that. So now we are going to learn the first kick is called skipping front kick. Okay? So here. Jumbi. Okay, right leg back. Cutting stance. One. Yeah. One more time. Right leg back. Cutting stance. One. Yeah. Okay, children. So first we come to this fighting stance position. So now, okay, what you should do? Okay. So first I'm showing you skipping front kick in two counts. Okay. So first, he will show you normal front kick. Okay, just regular front kick.
One, back kick. One.
Two. Yeah, back two. So here you can, if you saw that, so this is a normal front kick, one. So this is normal front kick. So in skipping front kick, what you should do, you have to skip, means you have to move front. So in sparring, if the opponent is so far, suppose, okay, he is standing here, okay, so here, if you use normal kick, you can't raise the opponent. What you should do, you have to use front leg skipping kick. So he is far there, so I can reach him by doing skipping front kick. Again, two. Again. So this is the benefit of, or this is a application of a skipping skill or skipping front kick. So you can use this kick, you can use this skill in all the kicks. Suppose if you want to go for side kick, you can go for side kick. Okay? Or you can go for turning kick. Okay, children. So let's start the practice now. Now I'm going to show you skipping front kick. First in this direction, in this view, okay? But ready, what are you doing? Right leg back, fighting stance. One. Two. So ready. First count, okay? When I say one, you will come to this position and you will go for the different leg, okay? Two means you kick and you go back to the position. One. Two. So before practicing, you practice this, you do represent this skill, okay? Once again, one, two. So now one count, one kick now, okay? Ready? One. Okay, I hope you play with this two. between side kick. Okay, children. So after this, we have to go for the. Okay, I hope. Sorry. After this, you have to go for the pulling down exercise. Okay. So okay, let's start the pulling down exercise now. So just I am going to show you two types of pulling down. Okay. First, what you should do. Okay, you have to go for stretching. Okay, so you should go as much as down and sit back. Okay, so hands on hip. Okay, here, put your palms down. Okay, so try to touch your forehead with your hand. One, you can do this. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, hands here like this, keep your hands straight like this. But both hands should go, with the both hands you have to go towards right side and left side. Or as on count, on my count, okay? One. Yeah, so here when you're going down, your body should be in this position. Like one, okay? Two, left side, the same. Three, four, five, keep your back straight. Six, yeah, seven. 8, join your legs, the same, okay, but keep your leg in, one leg back here, leg in and back here, okay, touch and twist, ready, start, hands on hip, 1, relax, relax, okay, one, touch and twist, 2, change. Okay, same other leg. Okay, you have to do that 10 counts. Okay, getting the hands on the other leg. Okay, ready. So this will feel relaxed. Okay, if you are getting the hands like this, so after pulling down, your body will come in a normal stage. Okay, normal as well. Okay, it's kind of normal as well. Okay, ready. Relax. Start. 1, twist, 2, 3, 4, seven. Okay, children, you have to, after the exercise, you have to go for the pulling down exercise like this, okay? So, I hope children you play with this all technique, you practice whatever you learn today, okay? And in home, okay, do repetitions, okay? You will not become good in one day, you have to do more repetitions every day. So day by day your kicks and your techniques will become sharp and accurate, okay? So, okay, now this is the time to wind up. I don't change it. Kingi, more step back. Go to class like on. Go to class like on. Okay, children, stay in home and stay safe. Bye, children.